and water soluble vitamins. Minerals. Minerals are almost like vitamins, which helps for the main functions such as the formation of bones, teeth and blood cells. There are two types of minerals, macro minerals and trace minerals. Macro minerals are needed by the body in large numbers. Trace minerals are needed by our body in very small amount. Water. Water is our body's most important nutrition. Involved in every bodily functions and makes up 70-75% of our total body weight. Daily minimum 10-12 glasses of water should be taken. Then a balanced diet. What is a diet? A diet is nothing but the consumption of food which we take in a day. So a balanced diet means getting the right type and amount of food and drinks to supply nutrition and energy for maintaining body functions. This is our kept up a small diet chart here, where we have to use carbohydrates. The lower part goes for the carbohydrates. After that, fat, proteins, and minerals, and fats. At last, water. Everything. The first three shells will be taken for fats and salts, and the next one will be taken for vitamins, and the next one will be taken for protein, and the next three things are taken for our energy, for our daily day-to-day life activity.